I think environmental analysis sets a framework for people to view the activities of many other disciplines, economics and chemistry and even theater and the arts. That's very important to do. In a sense, it's like an enhanced general education major, but one that has some real depth or teeth too. Environmental analysis also allows students to explore areas of the of importance that may fall between the cracks in terms of the disciplines. These are transdisciplinary areas of interest, like climate change, for example, or waste management and storage, or food production. It's a dynamic, growing field. It really brings a lot of other fields together in a transdisciplinary sense, and I'd like to think that it's bridge building for all of us in that regard. I'm hoping that students take away a better sense or understanding of themselves, both in terms of place and time. So, for instance, in speaking about agroecology, I'd like the students to know just what role agriculture has played in civilization, how old it is, what impact it has in terms of nature and social systems, and what it means to them more profoundly as well. Likewise, in terms of dealing with the topic of pollution in the environment, well, there's pollution all around us. They should come away from this course knowing how it's generated, how it spreads, and what we can do about it, not just to sit back passively as a media reviewer and presume that someone else will take care of the problem. The idea then is to activate students so that they feel they have some ability to make a difference, if they wish, in areas that are really important to society.